surveillance.
Amir, do you remember the night we met?
Hey, baby, I'm home.
I just can't.
Here is your number. Wait your turn.
Is Mom gonna be all right?
She's sick, Adam. Let's have a little faith. It's just hard to say.
Sure. Didn't you hear? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This is your chance.
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
Please, tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh? Death of us.